know?
Acknowledge me.
The King of Kings. You can't see me.
Forever. Together.
And now it's time to get extreme. Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
Vicious right forearm.
And misses on the springboard.
Grapevining the legs, kick to the body.
Just going all out with every blow. Devastating kick. Oh, ouch.
And a face crusher.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
A little insult to your injury.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
From the middle rope.
Half kick right on point.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems.
So close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Firing off rapid kicks.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
A little insult to your injury.
Into the cover! And a strong kick out at one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Hurricanrana. Hi. Oh no. Now possibly.
And oh man.
A roll of the dice and it pays off in full.
An extreme amount of
Elmo is trying to free himself and he escapes.
Down on the ground, getting pummeled by that hammer.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Little insult to your injury.
Just bashing them with that hammer.
Oh, man.
The close of this match is just ahead.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Oh!
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
My goodness, the human skeleton shouldn't have to endure a smash like that. Boom! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels.
Tonight so far for Michaels. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. After all we've seen,
together. Great chemistry tonight.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.